So it's Tuesday morning of our camping trip out at Lakeland Provincial Recreation Area. We're supposed to be here for 6 days, but we'll see how that goes. So far, things have kind of happened, and we were late getting on the water and late getting into camp the first night. But how about Ed? Tell us how your day's going today.
Well, I'm cooking pancakes. Earlier.
Yeah, what happened earlier?
Well, I got up about, 4:30 and peed on a tree and went back to bed, and then Melinda got up and I'm not sure what or who she peed on, but she noticed that the canoe was gone, and so we found the canoe about 4:30 a.m. on the other side of the lake, and the dogs were still having a row. And so after I towed the canoe back to camp, which was half full of water and very heavy, by myself. By myself. Then I went looking for my life jacket, so I did a complete circuit of the entire lake, checking every single bit of shoreline, and no life jacket. So now I'm down a life jacket. But the good news is we did find the canoe and the paddles, and the bailing bucket washed back up on shore, thankfully. So yeah, that was my morning, and now I'm also cooking breakfast for everybody. I don't even know what time it is anymore, because I'm not a morning person.
Hey John, tell us how your morning has started and how your trip's going.
Well, I tell you, last night was one tough digger of a rainstorm. And due to the fact that part of this crew, I stayed out latest. Everyone else might be able to do this thing to be up a pool. So I stayed up and while this wall of water came down and the built for me, I said, this is nuts. And I scooted into my tent. And then I fell asleep, I guess, and the lightning last night was something else. To shoot lightning and just bright, good shine. Ed's been out to rescue one errand, too. And then I got sent out to rescue one errand, Ed. And so I'm paddling across the lake, but I'm smart. I took my GPS and I make this year to the lake one. And then I came off. But then I read the boat and said, yeah, I'm heading back. So I like that. So I come back.
We all started drinking quite early. It was like 8 a.m. or something, or was it earlier? I don't remember.
That's fine with me. Five. The time the sun was up, we were here.
Breakfast
and
beers.
That's really all that comes.
Yeah, breakfast beers, right?
This coming from a guy that would stand at the base of a mountain and watch an avalanche come toward him just for fun.
Wow.
So, Rita, how's the camping trip going?
Water, so we are hoping not to be in the water. So far, so good, but who knows? Yesterday was another story. Mocha decided he wanted to go after a fish, and the hook caught a fish that I had brought in already. And so the fish and the dog were sharing the same hook. And instead of being smart, taking the fish off first, took the dog off first. And that was a chore. We took all four of us to get him to stop screaming and get the hook out of his mouth, but hopefully, that's a hard lesson. I don't know, other than that, last night's storm was pretty crazy. Everything got wet. We were air drying stuff this morning, having some breakfast. You know, breakfast beer, so that's a good thing.
Where's your plate?
A plate, I don't know. It's here somewhere. And
is it clean up that you freeze heat off?
I don't care.
Okay.
And, then this morning we woke up, no canoe, and we were really up 10 feet without a paddle. We'll see how the rest of this trip goes, but so far it's been interesting.
I forgot to mention that the fish jumped out of the water with Mocha.
Oh yeah, they cleared the water. Like,
together.
They cleared the water. I wish I could have been a fly on the wall to see that, but I was more concerned about my dog at that point.
It was deeply impressive, yeah.
Well, I guess if you could say I caught a 40-pound fish.
Yeah, I would say so.
Fine?
Yep.
That's pretty good.
Oh yeah.
I kind of say it's better than TV.
I mean, in case you've been living in the water for That doesn't happen often, so take advantage of it while you can.
So, pancake breakfast is almost over. We've got butter, we've got booze, there's the syrup. John, talk to me. What's wrong with your plate right now?
Well, you know what? This is my second pancake of the morning.
How was it?
It was fantastic.
Okay.
Perfect.
Yep.
But as I was eating the second pancake, I'm thinking, you know, I cooked the pork chops last night and put them in the bathroom.
Yeah.
And I gave the rest to the dogs, and I let the dogs lick them. And I'm thinking.
This plate?
This plate, yes. And I'm thinking as I made my second pancake, it's in the hole up here. Didn't I give the dogs for lunch this plate last night? And I did not, I had done nothing else with it after that. And I just realized that I just.
Okay, so basically what you're saying is if you start scratching from fleas and chasing your tail, we may have something to worry about.
If I start doing that, then tomorrow is leave your utensils and stuff after the dog lets them sleep.
Okay.
You need a little more soap and water after that.
Okay, well, I mean, unless you have a set of dogs we call soap and water.
There you go.
Yeah. Okay. Oh yes, that's what Daddy likes right there.
John, you're the man. What did you just bring in from the middle of the water? Oh my God! He owes you a favor. Wow, Ed! You gotta have something. Extra padding, maybe?
There we go.
Who's keeping score here? We better not be.
What?
Keeping score. There's no keeping score in this game.
What?
But what?
But I'm still the man.
So Ed, what are your tips and lessons we learned from this trip so far? Melinda?
Well, you know.
What do you mean? We have no babies here. So if you're watching the dog, watch the dog. Is that what you mean? Okay. I'm going to say don't leave your alcohol unattended. Guard it with your life. John, what's your life lesson?
When the wall of water comes at you and everyone else puts the hell inside their den, you maybe might have bumps.
Okay. There might be something to that story.
There might be something to that. Yeah, that's a lesson.
Look at it! It's like not even 10 a.m. and look, we're like two bottles down already. So John says we need more alcohol.
There's a third bottle that's already empty though.
Wow. This is what, day number three of our camping trip at Lakeland 2021.
I don't remember anymore.
Me either. I drank too much. But anyway, what's going on right now? What's the name of the hurricane? Out there, and some really rough waves that we didn't want to be in there. Okay, it's the last day of our camping trip of 2021 at Lakeland. So what's going on and how's the morning going today?
Well, I took breakfast for everybody. And now the pup was best went through the kitchen for pancakes for all the dogs. So now it's like this morning on everybody's bench.
Oh, wow. Sucks to be you, doesn't it?
It's not a lot.
Good boy, Rascal. Whoa!
Alright, Dave. Sit.
Good puppy. Good boy.